One, two, three. But make sure you keep your violin wrist. Oh, three.